The former president of Germany, Richard von Weizsacker, has died, aged 94. He steered the country through its reunification in 1990, 11 months after the fall of the Berlin Wall, and his decade in the presidency was marked by his famous declaration in 1985 that Germany should bear responsibility for the Holocaust.